to Lakshmi Shree pre-market analysis video for 17th of June 2020 and I'm Anshul Jain. Nifty, as we discussed in the previous video, that any gap up opening around 99.17 will be an opportunity to open shorts. The index opened outside this range, this swing high, and the bears immediately took charge and made a lower high, and thereafter the index plunged to test our target of 9724. Now from here two possibilities emerge, that if any failure of bulls at these levels 9917, 9920, then you can expect a target of 9724 on the downside. And if there's a large gap up opening around 10,040 levels, then you can add shorts on rejection candles. The target for which will be 9917 on the downside, and below that 9724. Now let's check Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty opened exactly how we interpreted it. It opened gap up around 2599 and made a rejection candle. Thereafter bears took control and made a lower high, and then the index plunged to test the swing lows of 19,600, 19,700. In the process it has tested our target of 19,929. From here two possibilities emerge. If there's a rally around 2600, then wait for a rejection candle to sell. On the contrary, if opens gap down around 19,929, then look for bullish rejection candles. If it forms, then you can head back to test 2599 on the upside. So this was the price action we discussed. Now let us discuss open interest also. In today's session, Nifty witnessed addition in 10,000 calls. So this lacked as a resistance, and 9,900 puts as well added open interest. So this can be a zone, but we will consider 9,800 and 10,000 zone. So any around 9,800, you can sell all the puts below 9,800. On this side, if it touches 10,000 or 10,100 odd levels, then you can sell all the calls above 10,100. Both are expected to be zero, at least looking at today's price action. Now let's check where OI stands. On net to net basis, 10,000 call has highest open interest, and 10,100 calls have second highest open interest, and on the downside 9,800 and 9,700 puts have higher open interest. So 9,700 to 10,100, this will be the range, and outside this you can sell all the out the money calls and puts. Now let's check Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty also witnessed put open interest addition in 20,000 puts, and on 20,200 there was almost equal kind of this thing, so no major significance. And 20,500 has the open interest on the call side. So anywhere if index comes around 20,500, then you can sell all the calls above this, and if it holds 20,000, then you can sell all the puts below 20,000. So this will be the range for tomorrow at least, and you can sell outside this all the calls and puts. Now let's check where the OI stands. On net to net basis, there's high open interest addition into 20,000 puts, and it also witnessed some price open interest built up in 20,000 call as well, but 20,000 puts clearly stand out to be the support on the downside. On the upside, 20,500 is having higher open interest, so if it approaches 2500, then you can sell all the calls about 20,500, and if it approaches 20,000 or 19,929, then you can sell all the puts below 19,900. This will be broadly be the range, and you can sell all the out the money calls and puts. For daily such content, please like and share our video and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon. This is Anshul Jain signing off for the day. Thank you.